Part 1. White Clouds. Lone Moon. To War. Together, the people of Fodlan relish the beauty of the brilliant moon overhead as another year ends. They recall sad partings and new acquaintances alike, but each person must still walk their chosen path alone. With each day, the presence of spring grows stronger, and yet a lone moon still haunts the sky, a silent reminder, perhaps, of some inescapable truth.
Unforgivable! I cannot fathom that the Adrestian Empire would embark on such a violent course of action.
The fault is my own. I failed to see the wickedness within Edelgard's heart. There is no question on that front. She clearly wishes to conquer all of Fodlan. And in order to achieve her own selfish ambitions, she plotted with ill-meaning strangers and defiled the Holy Tomb. Or perhaps her ambitions are even grander than we know. Perhaps she is planning to make herself a false deity by demonizing the Church of Seros.
Adrestia received its very name through a divine oracle. To injure the goddess is a sin most foul that shall not be forgiven nor forgotten. We must stop the Empire, and quickly.
I have returned, Rhea.
Welcome back, Shamir. Were you able to discern the Empire's movements?
Their main troops are marching towards Garrick Mach. It is said that they will join forces with Edelgard's army and arrive within 2 weeks.
2 weeks? That is not enough time. It will require all of our efforts just to prepare our defenses before then. We must send notice to all surrounding villages at once. We must order the residents of Garrick Mach to flee for their lives.
It will be done.
Professor, listen closely. If our enemy invades the monastery, I will have no choice but to stand upon the battlefield. If something happens to me, I am entrusting my sacred duties to you. You must have guessed it by now. The truth of who you are, or perhaps I should say, your lost memories are surely beginning to return. I have acted all these long years as a mere proxy for you. But the duty is yours, and yours alone. Only you can lead the people of Fodlan.
Rhea, please. You must tell me all that you know. I beg of you. That one is the progenitor god. Am I correct?
In a sense. Our dear professor is a vessel. One who carries the power of the progenitor god within. In time, the vessel will become one with the power contained within, and the progenitor god shall return to this world.
I see. I trust that you are aware of the questionable nature of this experiment. But I suppose there is no turning back.
I ask that you help our friend. And in doing so, help her. I am waiting and hoping for the moment when our Creator rules this wayward land once more.
I understand. As ever, I will take you at your word.
Lady Rhea! Brother! I will do my part as well!
Flame! Were you eavesdropping? Regardless, I am glad to hear it. You owe your life to the professor, after all. And in the end, they may prove to be our brethren.
You have my gratitude, Sedith. And you as well, Flayne. As followers of the progenitor god, it is up to us to see our mission through.
Listen up, everyone. The Imperial Army is upon us. If you can fight, pick up a weapon. Everyone else, hurry up and evacuate. We have the goddess's protection on our side. We have nothing to fear. Victory will be ours.
Professor, are you ready? I'll hurry up. I don't need to tell you that the situation is dire. We have some support troops from the local nobles, but the army we're facing is immense. No matter how you look at it, we're at a disadvantage. To make matters worse, the enemy is being led by Edelgard. Do not underestimate how extraordinary her abilities are.
She's back already? Talk about impatient.
If we don't stop them, the Academy will be destroyed. Prepare for battle, everyone!
We will stop Edelgard's rampage!
Our opponent is formidable. But if we work together, we will not fail.
Enough talking. Let's go!
Dear Goddess, please protect us all. I shall fight with all that I have. It is an honor to fight alongside each of you.
Professor, Claude, you'll lead the way, won't you? You won't let any of us fall, right?
I wanted to talk to Rhea first, but as expected, that won't be possible. What did she hope to accomplish at the Holy Tomb? What happened to you as a baby? There are still so many things I need to know. The same goes for the real origin of the Crest Stones and the Hero's Relics. As for Seros and Nemesis, just how much of their mythology is true? It's true. But lucky for me, I refuse to die with so much still unknown. Hey, Teach. All joking aside, can we possibly survive this battle? That's all we can do, right? If we gave up, the God of Fate wouldn't be happy. I'm a lot of things, but I'm not the kind of man to just roll over and die in a place like this. I have my own ambitions to see to. There are things, dreams, that I must see come to fruition. And I've been thinking. I want you to see those dreams realized as well. On top of all that, there are still so many secrets out there just waiting to be uncovered. We can't let that stand, can we? So, Teach. No,
scratch that.
You're so much more. You're my ally and my friend. Teach? Friend? None of those words quite capture what you've come to mean to me. We may not be connected by blood, but I believe our bond goes deeper than that. Now that we know each other, our hearts are connected. Even if our paths diverge and we're forced to say goodbye, I know that we'll meet again. And so, for lack of a better word, I gratefully call you my friend, and I hold fast to the belief that this isn't it for us. No matter who or what you really are, I'll always be on your side. You can't count on much in this world, but you can count on that.
I can sleep in this.
I have a report. The enemy is within the walls. They're about to break the defensive line.
We have two priorities for this battle. Protect the Archbishop and maintain the defensive line. Reinforcements should arrive soon, so just hold your ground until then.
Leave it to me.
Ready anytime. Actually won!
Homie?
Stand ready.
I'll give it my all. That was tough.
I will get the victory. Who, me?
Feel it in my bones.
Ready and willing. Never underestimate an outsider.
to it. I call that a win.
Stay focused.
Ready when you are. Stick with it. That's how it goes.
The enemy has taken the entrances where the reinforcements were heading.
So long as we can recapture the east and west strongholds, we might be able to call in the reinforcements.
We must all do our part.
If only my research had such results.
Yeah.
Ready anytime.
It's not luck, it's fate.
Now's our chance.
Paying off.
I'm here to help.
I've got an idea.
Magnificent.
I'll manage.
Oh! It was a good try.
This fight is but a sideshow to the ravaging of the sacred place that is Garrick Mach.
Back one of the strongholds. On to the next.
Caution is needed.
I will get the victory.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Each battle, a chance to grow. Unexpected.
To appreciate is that we have at our backs a force you cannot hope to defeat. I can afford to fall back. We still have the advantage.
All right. We took back both of the strongholds. Let's keep up the momentum. Well,
if only my research had such results.
One more success. To it.
No choice but to distinguish myself in this fight! A wonderful chance to earn some recognition. I'll be the one to take down the monastery.
Created this.
Good.
Don't underestimate me.
Yeah!
Me?
We're covering it.
I've got an idea. Come on.
Ready when you are.
Ready and willing.
I'll give it my all.
I stand ready.
But I must retreat.
Let's get to it. Another one down.
Ready anytime.
So nice of you. That takes care of that.
Stay focused. Practice yields results.
I will get the victory.
Leave it to me.
Yeah! Watch and learn.
Yeah!
That is that.
My life was changed forever by Her Majesty. Now, I lay it on the line. For the Empire!
You can't compete with me.
Lady Edelgard, I'm so sorry. I can't keep going. I must retreat.
Starting to master this?
Another one down. One more success.
I'm getting better. Appreciate that.
Here she is, Her Majesty, looking pleased as a dog with a stick. What exactly happened to make you this way?
I'm simply seeing through a promise I made to myself a long time ago.
Isn't this much force excessive? Thanks to you, my own long-held ambitions are nearly destroyed.
If you don't want them to be destroyed completely, I suggest you turn tail and flee.
Shall we dance? No!
You fought well, but now,
Your fight is over.
Send in our reserve troops and give my uncle the signal. What is this? Everybody here, young and old, is in your hands. No, I will not allow another Red Canyon tragedy to happen here.
What's going on?
In Imperial year 1181, the new Adrestian Emperor, Edelgard von Hressfeld, led a strategic assault against the monastery at Garrick Mach. Though her own losses were great, her foes had no choice but to surrender. Archbishop Rhea commanded the Knights of Seros, leading from the front lines against the Imperial army. But amidst the chaos of battle, she vanished, and her whereabouts remain unknown. With this single attack, the Adrestian Empire officially launched its offensive against the Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Lester Alliance. The unification of Fodlan has begun.